guns in America.
Check this out. A report indicates that 1.4 million Americans have obtained a concealed weapons permit in just the past year. Now, while gun control continues to be a hot topic among politicians, and residents of the United States appear to be arming themselves. Yeah, this report reveals 1.4 million Americans that got their concealed weapons permit over the past 12 months. The report released by the Crime Prevention Research Center indicates 19 million people currently hold permits to carry concealed weapons, up from 17.6 million from the last year. That is an increase of 8% across the nation. Alabama ranks the highest in concealed carry permits, with a spike of nearly 26%, according to the reports. Indiana follows with an 18% jump. South Dakota comes in third with a 16% jump. Now, it should be noted that 16 states don't require special permits for concealed weapons, meaning the actual figures could be a whole lot higher. And some are asking the question, are people rushing out to buy guns in case they become illegal, or has a recent rash of mass shootings spooked people to go arm themselves?
Well, and I wonder, are you know, the Beto O'Rourke's of the world and, you know, folks of his ilk, are they starting to figure out maybe if they're not, they need to? When you come out with that BS that you're coming out with as far as we're going to come get your guns and whatever, all that does is those who believe strongly in the Second Amendment, it just makes them believe even more strongly and people act. It's not going to get the result you want, Beto.
6:45, going to check on traffic now. Here's Don.
Well, we...